Traditionally, the acknowledgement of emotions in animals was met with skepticism, rooted in anthropocentric views that posited emotions as exclusive to humans. However, the tides have shifted, and a growing body of scientific evidence challenges these notions, inviting us to reconsider the emotional lives of our fellow inhabitants on Earth. Play behavior is particularly conspicuous among mammals, with animals engaging in activities that mimic aspects of their adult lives, contributing not just to physical development, but also serving as a medium for social bonding. While the diagnosis of depression in animals may not mirror human psychiatric criteria, scientists have identified behavioral patterns that parallel depressive symptoms in humans. Changes in eating habits, social withdrawal, lethargy, and alterations in sleep patterns are among the indicators researchers use to assess the potential presence of depression in animals. In humans, depression is often characterized by changes in behavior, mood, and cognitive function. Similarly, researchers scrutinize animal behavior for alterations that might suggest a depressive-like state. One common indicator is a shift in eating habits. Some animals may exhibit a decrease or increase in appetite. Social withdrawal is another key behavior, with animals spending less time interacting with conspecifics or showing disinterest in activities they once found pleasurable. Observations of lethargy and changes in sleep patterns serve as additional clues when assessing potential depression in animals. A once active and engaged individual that becomes lethargic, displaying a lack of interest in its surroundings or reduced engagement in typical activities, may be exhibiting signs of a mood disorder. Similarly, disruptions in sleep patterns, such as insomnia or excessive sleep, can be indicative of underlying emotional distress. For species that communicate through vocalizations, alterations in the frequency, intensity, or pattern of vocal signals can be telling. Animals experiencing depressive-like states may exhibit changes in their vocalizations, expressing distress or disinterest in their environment. These shifts in communication patterns are particularly evident in social species, where vocalizations play a crucial role in maintaining social bonds and coordinating group activities. Depression in humans often coexists with symptoms of anxiety, and a similar connection may exist in animals. Some species may exhibit heightened levels of anxiety, manifesting as restlessness, pacing, or other repetitive behaviors. Agitation, expressed through excessive grooming, self-directed aggression, or destructive tendencies, can also be indicative of emotional distress in certain animals.